day one, game one, preseason game. So my rookie season, I'm on the Washington Bulls. I got a good team. We go down to Mexico City, we playing the Spurs, home and home game. So the first night, you know, they're the home team. So David Robinson, in 30 minutes, gave me 30 points. 17, 18 rebounds, 6 or 7 blocks. In my first NBA outing, bro, he was a problem for a lot of other centers because
he could
shoot
that
15-footer, run the floor. I got post game. I got defense. Strong and I'm strong. You ain't just going to pump me. That bottle was my friend. I was like, yo, he bust my ass. So the next night, we playing him again. So now, he bust my ass again, but it wasn't as bad.
It wasn't as bad as the first
time. I gave some fight this time.